Hey guys, Leo here. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today we have something very special going on. As you can see by our skins and probably by our screen here, you see that we are playing. What are we playing?
We are dancers. We're like pop star dancers, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Club Ice. Ah, sticky keys. Get away.
Crow, what are we playing?
We're playing Pixelmon!
Pixelmon!
There's Snorlax. Give me a hug. Give me a hug.
Pixelmon.
Wait, you will not beat the Snorlax with your Charmander. So yes, we are playing Pixelmon. We are playing slightly different Pixelmon. We're gonna be in teams of two. Crow's team mate couldn't make it right now, so she'll be on later. But it's gonna be Striker and I versus Crow and his teammate. And we've already picked our Pokemon. Striker, who do you have?
I have Squirtle.
I have Eevee. Wow, that's a big Eevee.
You guys saw my Charmander. I got my butt kicked.
That is such a big Eevee.
Holy crap, I want to ride you.
and I want to thank Crow for the skin, because it's pretty sweet.
I would like to thank me for the skin.
It's pretty sweet.
Shut up. I did most of the work. All you did was copy and paste. Oh, jeez. Snorlax is stuck in here now.
Yeah, well, let Snorlax die, because he's a poop face. So yes, we are playing Pixelmon, and we, like I said, we'll be playing teams, and I know there's a lot of people doing Pixelmon right now. We're going to be doing something a little bit different.
Yep.
As you can see up there, there's a giant floating island, and you'll see that later, what's up there, but we're going to be having a regular battle between teams every five episodes?
Yeah, I think so. Are we going to be, you want to show it off?
No, we'll leave it as a surprise.
I see the.
So that way you can make sure you come back so you can see what's up there. Because fifth episode, we're going to have a battle. And the winner of the battle will be getting special prizes that will be changing on a per battle basis. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. From now on, we're going to be doing team videos.
Yep.
Where's your fat ass Eevee? You should name it Fatty.
It's not fat, it's cool.
I'm gonna name it Crowbird, because that means fatty too.
Alright. So are we ready to kick Crow out of the call and
yes, we are going to start recording.
Wait. I've got
get in the hole, Sparta Kick!
Fight me!
No.
Fight me!
Nope, fighting is only during battles.
Yes.
Oh, crap.
You will die, Striker.
Well, apparently it's not during battles because I accidentally hit him. I'm gonna have to kill him.
Ow!
I'm gonna have to kill him. I'm out of the world right now. I'm gonna have to kill him. All right. We're gonna go ahead. We'll cut the video and we'll come back in a minute.
You can't
see what's happening here. So we'll come back whenever we are ready to continue.
We will be right back.
Bye.
All right, guys. Welcome back to episode number one of Pixelmon.
Yay!
Pixelmon.
Yeah. And what are we gonna do?
As you can tell, based on Crow in the chat, we just finished recording the intro you saw a couple days ago. So yeah, we're gonna get right into it and start recording. And let's go get some apricorns.
Yeah.
Why did you break it?
Oh my god, did he really just steal all of them and leave?
He broke it. Broke the plant.
How do I?
You right click on him.
Oh, you have to click down below. I tried to hit the top part, it didn't work.
Yeah, you have to hit like the.
So Crow's slightly more pro at this than I am, so...
And I'm slightly more pro than both of them.
Yeah, so... Oh, sorry, did I say Crow? I meant Leo, I'm sorry.
Did you confuse me with Crow?
I didn't confuse you, I just didn't realize I said the wrong name.
Okay, well, I'm gonna start some wood so we can build our house.
Yeah, me too. So probably this first episode is just gonna be us building the house, but I would like to catch a few Pokemon before the end of the episode.
That might be hard, because we have to start growing our stuff.
Yeah.
We need to get Pokeballs first.
Yeah,
Crow took the red ones, so we can't even get those. And we have to try to find iron.
Yeah, I can do that. Why don't you work on starting,
I'm horrible at a house.
No, I wasn't even going to say that. I said, why don't you work on getting all the apricorns and stuff.
Okay.
And I'll work on...
Okay, which side of the Pokemon Center do we want?
I thought you wanted that spot up on the hill.
Huh?
Thought you wanted that spot up on the hill.
Yeah, with the pumpkins?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that'll be our house.
Yeah, that'll work for me. Alrighty. I'm gonna go ahead and jump down in this... Oh, never mind, that's the most miniature cave ever. Here's a black apricorn that I got. That's all I ended up getting.
I got two... Black ones, two blue ones, and a white one.
Okay, cool. So I gotta find a cave around here. I don't see any caves.
Here's a wooden pickaxe if you want it. So you
is
can
that
start.
A Pokeball, or is that just an upside down?
Probably a Voltorb.
Truck? Yeah. Do like random Pokeballs spawn in the game?
No.
That would
not
be
as far
cool.
as I've seen. Striker hasn't played much. Single player.
Yeah, I've done a lot of creative flying around, goofing off Pixelmon. But yeah, I don't know too much about it. I've seen quite a few videos though, so I know what's happening. And I'm I used to play Pokemon a ton. I don't know about you.
I used to play quite a bit, but it's been quite a while.
Yeah.
So I don't know how much I actually remember.
I remember basically all the Pokemon.
Okay.
Holy crap, when I had that fight with Crow, when I destroyed him.
Did you gain a level?
I leveled up twice.
Nice.
let's go ahead.
Oh, I got a red Apricorn.
Sweet. There was a Pokemon around spawn that I really, really want. He's going to be in my final group, or at least part of him is.
See, Striker's already gotten his group planned out, and I like to be more of like a opportunist.
Well, if I don't find them, I'm going to try to use other ones, right? But in the end game, that's kind of, I have an idea of what I want, like, I guess in the end, I guess. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that makes sense. Who was it that you wanted?
I want my total, my
No, you said there was one over here that you wanted. Who was it?
Oh, there's a Growlithe. I want an Arcanine.
Yeah.
That's going to be my fire type.
They're pretty cool.
Yeah, they're pretty cool looking. Is this aluminum? Oh, crap.
It's
no!
What, are you fighting somebody?
A level 43 Golbat just got this to me.
Well, you're gonna die.
Oh, yeah, I'm... He's Screech. Okay, Tackle! Oh, I had Bubble. Dang it, I should've used Bubble.
God, that is a big Eevee.
I'm dead. Okay, well...
Why can't I hit this Pidgey?
So, I think I need an Iron Pick. That is a tiny Golbat. Holy
yeah,
crap.
Yeah, you do need an Iron Pick for this.
Okay, alright, I only got one, Iron, thing. Iron ore. Here's some more iron. Alrighty. Sorry about the darkness for the moment.
I'm gonna get some stone.
So, what's the main purpose of aluminum? I know it's like there's armor
that's
and
that's how
forward.
You build some of the machines.
Oh, okay. Alright, that makes sense.
That's how you'll build, like, if you want to build your own healing machine,
mm-hmm.
Or, like, the fossil machine, fossil machine a little bit later, that's how you do it.
Okay. So I probably shouldn't use it for armor and stuff like that. Stick to.
Well, no, because I mean,
I don't even need one armor. I don't want armor.
There's no armor. You don't really need an armor.
Yeah, we're on peaceful.
We did decide to set it to peaceful just because
there's really no
we have PvP disabled.
Yeah, I don't feel like there's really no. I don't feel like there's really no point. I don't feel like there's a point to have, mobs on. Really, it's just gonna be another distraction.
Like, well, mobs. I mean, mobs can't be on. That's the thing.
No, I meant hostile mobs. Or, I mean, health regen. Like, because there's no way to get food, really.
Yeah.
And
I mean, there is, but
it's
the easiest way I found was, like,
it should be.
Killing Magikarp. Because they drop raw fish.
Hmm. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and start smelting some iron and get some aluminum.
You have some iron already?
Yeah, I got a bunch of iron.
Nice.
Seven, anyway. Still in a cave, though, so I'm going to get a bunch. I'm hoping to get rid of, like, all the mining this episode and then get the rest of it done, like, off-screen if we're doing that. Guys, also, let us know in the comments how much you want us to do off-screen. Would you like us to do all the mining and stuff off-screen? Do you want us to farm apricorns and stuff like that off-screen? Do you want us to only do, like, catching Pokemon and running around? Like, let us know what you want to see because we'll try to work the series to what you guys enjoy.
Yeah. We understand that it's going to be... The mining isn't the funnest part to watch, but in the beginning, that's really all we can do.
Yep.
I mean, we don't want to start the series having, like, level 30 Pokemon and everything. We want you guys to start it with us.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. All right, I got an iron pick. I'm getting some aluminum.
Nice.
Yeah.
I went down to get some cobble, and then I found some coal, and I found some iron, so I'm just kind of doing what you're doing.
All right, cool. That's fine.
I'm surprised there's like three mobs around me and none of them have tried to fight me yet.
Yeah. Alrighty, I'm gonna go ahead and grab all this stuff and then I'm gonna.
I only got two iron.
Get out of this cave. Or at least this area. Go grab that aluminum. Alright. There's some aluminum up there. Oh, some iron up there, too. Alright.
Sorry for the darkness, guys. Oh, there's some more iron.
There's a ton of aluminum right here. I don't know how much we need, like, amount-wise for the stuff we're going to need to build.
Yeah, I'm not sure either. I haven't really looked up the recipes for them.
Yeah.
Okay. I got a couple iron, not much. Yeah, I got like 6 total. This cave didn't have much. I did get a lot of coal, though.
This is great.
Coal's going to be important because we have to cook the apricorns.
Yeah. I got 17 coal, and there's a whole bunch more right here. I'm going to go ahead and grab it.
I'm mining like underneath where our house is going to be.
Sweet.
There's a little cave entrance right next to it.
Yeah, I'm hoping to just get all this out of the way, and then I can just focus on Pokemon. I mean, Pixelmon.
Pixelmon, yes.
Yes, these Pixelmon.
I'm honestly surprised at how big my Eevee is.
Yeah.
I can't wait to start leveling her up.
Yeah, that was the first time you popped him out whenever we started the intro.
Yeah.
Oh, man. It's a lot of fun.
I probably could have planted the apricorns before I started doing...
Dude, there's a freaking bat of some kind. It's a gold bat. The little baby gold bat is, like, glitching itself in a wall. Hey, stop it.
You know, if you watch him do that, and then,
What's up?
If you watch him do that, if they're, like, taking damage from suffocating, you can battle them right before they die and kill them and get a whole bunch of levels.
Are you serious?
If they're a higher level, yeah.
Huh.
Because if they're, like, taking damage, and then you start to battle them... a lot of times their damage will stay the same, so I did that one time. There was like a level 20 something or other, like dying in a wall, and I just started battling them right before they died.
Ooh. I found a Firestone ore.
Oh, really? Nice.
Yeah. Do I need an iron pick for that?
And people on my channel, or on Striker's channel, if you want to see, I have a choice with Eevee. The reason I really wanted Eevee was because I can decide what I want to evolve her as. Mm-hmm. And I already have kind of an idea as to what I want, but I do kind of want your feedback as well. So if you can leave me a comment down below. Oh, I got some.
Yeah, be sure to go over there and let them know.
I got some gold nuggets because nobody else has a choice. Like I got a choice as to what I can make mine. So yeah, you guys should definitely come let me know. And I think... I mean, I know the three main ones, the Jolteon, Vaporeon. Vaporeon, there we go. And Flareon, but I know there's also Espeon and...
Yeah, how many of them are actually in the...
That I don't know. I know those four are for sure in.
So the Espeon, Umbreon, Jolteon, Flareon, and Vaporeon, all five of those should be in. If you said Espeon's in, then then Umbreon's definitely in.
Okay. So yeah, those five. So definitely let me know which one. Like I said, I kind of have an idea already, but I do want your feedback. So.
So Leo, if no one were to comment, what would you choose, or do you want to say?
You know, I kind of want them to comment.
All right, cool.
I want opinions. I'm very undecided. I'm very wishy-washy.
Not ready. So yeah. I got a water Pokemon, and Crow's got a fire Pokemon. So. You should... I don't know what that means. Never mind. I was going to, like, turn that into some kind of, like, oh, you should do this, but I didn't think of anything. So, let's see. What, is there anything else at the end of this cave?
Okay. Oh. I'm trying to spruce up our mountainside a little bit.
So, I'm up to... Is that... Yeah, it's... No, it's... Oh, that's bauxite ore. Oh, that wasn't aluminum. I'm dumb.
No, it is... You smelt it, and it turns into aluminum.
Oh, okay. I'm smart. Okay, I got 19 iron, and I got a bunch more right here.
Nice. I think I only got like 6 iron.
So we need iron discs to make the bottom part of the things.
You put 3 iron ingots in a straight line on a crafting table.
Okay.
And I'll give you the iron. You
hammer that thing out.
And yeah, you got hammer. But to make the anvil, we need
7 iron,
8
right?
Iron.
Oh, 8. Yeah. 8. I remember what the recipe was. Dude, I keep hitting, like, ravines upon ravines upon ravines. Alright.
I already broke a shovel.
Shit. Right there. Okay, shut up. Brian's in the game and he keeps talking. Shut up. Not in the game. He's sitting next to me. All right, let's see what else we've got around here. Oh, man. There's so much stuff. Are diamonds useful at all in this? Like, do they, like, serve a purpose other than what they are already do?
I honestly don't know. I'd grab them anyway.
Okay.
Because I'm sure they do something. Yeah, and if not, we can just have cool
looking armor. I don't see diamonds. I'm just saying, like, should I even go, like, diving for them?
Well, I know they have, when you're, like, because you have to make the hammers to hammer out the discs and everything.
Yep.
The diamond ones are the fastest. I know that.
Okay. Well, so, if nothing else, we could probably do that.
Because the stone one, the wood and the stone ones take forever.
Are there aluminum hammers?
I don't think so. Not that I've seen.
Okay. I need more torches.
I'm just making our mountainside all pretty.
Sweet. I got a dark, gloomy cave that I'm in. This first episode, you guys are going to at least... You definitely want to go see what Leo's doing, because I don't even know what he's doing.
I'm laying dirt blocks is what I'm doing. It's not that exciting.
Well, it's more exciting than this. Well, then again, I'm like lava hopping, like over pits of lava.
Well, that's actually pretty exciting.
We have keep inventory on, right?
I think so.
Yeah. Once again, like the normal survival aspects of Minecraft, like the general thing of having to fight monsters.
Yes, we do.
And losing your stuff. That shouldn't really... I feel like that's not necessary in this. Like,
it's really not.
It'd be a lot more fun if we can, you know, just kill ourselves and come back to spawn, which we couldn't set spawn points because Leo was like, you know, be op. So...
I did op you.
No, you didn't.
I thought I did.
You're a liar. You're a liar and a fiend.
Wow, there's a level 17 Flaffy here.
Apparently a healer takes a diamond.
Oh, does it?
Yep.
Okay.
What about Lapis? I'm gonna dye my Pokemon blue.
Well, you should take the Lapis, because Crow really likes Lapis.
And okay.
Like, burn it in front of him.
Yep. On it. It's going to be fun. Alrighty. Let's see what else is around here. Dude, there's, like, a water spout that came down into the ravine, and there's a Magikarp down here at the bottom of the ravine.
Just, like, flapping around?
Yeah, no. Just laying on the side of the water.
There, now we know where our house is.
I don't know.
Okay.
I still don't know.
I can't see. I can't fly.
What is this?
What?
What's that mean?
I think that's fossils.
I got a fossil. Oh my god.
Did you really?
I got a covered fossil.
You have to make fossil
machines. Nice.
Yeah.
Now we definitely need a fossil machine.
Yeah. I'll have to do that eventually.
Fossil machine.
We'll save it.
We'll save that for later.
Yeah. Oh, iron pick. Here we go. Oh, is there lava down there, or is that my torch?
Hey, Growlithe.
Hey, please don't catch the Growlithe. Please.
But I want to catch the Growlithe.
Save him for me. Hey, I'm down here mining all of your iron and aluminum. I got 44 iron.
But I want the Growlithe. Okay, can I just kill the Growlithe?
No. No.
Let me kill the Growlithe.
No.
No, I want you to have a Growlithe. Growliths are freaking awesome.
Yeah.
Well, Growliths are okay. Arcanines are pretty freaking awesome. I'll see if I can trap one for you.
Okay. Will he despawn?
I don't know. Only one way to find out.
How close are you to being able to craft a Pokeball?
Not very close.
Well, like I have the iron. Do you have the apricorns that are growing?
No.
Okay. Can you start working on that, please? Please, I want to catch him. I'm trying to find some Firestone shards, because I'm going to need that to evolve my dudes over here.
I think he might be trapped.
Hi, gravel falling on my face. That was pleasant.
Okay. Now, as long as he doesn't despawn, he's trapped.
Okay.
Ooh, a Magneton.
Oh, yeah, those are cool looking.
Don't fight me, dude. I don't want to fight.
All right.
Ooh, a level 9 Growlithe. I want to find someone weak to fight.
Yeah, that's why I was thinking it was going to be a
level
4
Nidoran female. I can take her.
Oh,
my Eevee is actually a boy.
Nice. need my squirrels a guy too. Okay, that's just gonna.
Oh, I didn't even gain a level. Blocks. That's poop.
Oh, more iron. I didn't see any firestone shards around that.
Ooh, that's a tiny Mareep.
I'm gonna have to look more into detail on each one of my Pokemon, because a lot of them that I have are obviously like evolution Pokemon, and so I don't want to evolve them too early if I have the choice, you know?
Yeah.
Like for Arcanine and one of my other guys is Raichu. I want to get a Pikachu and level him all the way and then eventually evolve him to Raichu.
Oh, I died.
You died.
I was trying to take on a level 10 Mareep.
Oh. Alright, let's... Okay, I think I'm about done caving for like the next 6 years. So, we should be fine.
You would think so.
Diamondos!
Really?
That means diamonds. Oh, and I got 3 of them at least.
Don't 4. Drop them in the lava.
I've got 4 diamonds.
Hey, Flaffy.
Any more around here? Let me just take a peek. I got 4. So how many does it take to make a hammer? It's 5, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ah, crap. Okay, well, we can save at least one of those for the healer when we decide to do that.
And we're so close to a Pokemon Center. It doesn't really matter.
Yeah, yeah, it'd just be more convenience than anything.
It's a waste to make the diamond hammer.
It's what?
You can just make stone hammers.
I know, but they're slower. Mm. Well, in fact, we'll probably make iron hammers.
Yeah.
Alright. So we've got... There's still a ton of iron right here. I'm going to go ahead and just grab this.
I don't know if I want to make the house, because I don't make houses very well.
Hey, can you op me so I can teleport to you and stuff like that whenever I'm ready?
Are you ready right now?
No, not right now.
Oh, I was going to teleport you.
I'm almost done. Getting close to that. Thank you. Right. Oh, more iron.
I don't want to make the house, because I don't make houses well.
Okay, well, I don't either, but I can make a working house. With a roof and walls and a door.
Oh, fine. I'll do that.
Yeah. Alrighty. So my Squirtle's been fainted for the last... since I can remember. Who's dying? I hear some Pokemon taking damage, like, constantly. What the heck? What?
What?
There's sugarcane growing down in this cave next to water.
Really?
Well, I'm at level 16. The freaking sugar cane. I'm taking you. Come in with me. Holy crap. That was weird. Okay. All right. TPX Leo Gamer. Hi, Leo.
Where are you? There you are.
Where's the Arcanine trapped? I mean,
it's over there by the Poké Center.
Okay.
It's in the forest.
All right. I'll go get it later.
To like on the other side.
So let's... I'm going to set up a smelting area. Do you have a door yet?
I don't. I don't know which...
Here, put it right here. Yeah.
No, right here.
Yeah, right there. Right there. That'll work. Okay. So let's... Oh, okay. I was like, what the heck are you doing?
I got to get back up to make the roof.
Yeah.
Right. There's an Arbok just like spinning around in circles out there.
Yeah. Alright, let's do that. Then I'm gonna go... Oh, crap. Dang it. Then I'm gonna go there.
And then... So you're already level 7?
Yep.
You suck.
What the heck? I can't...
Can't what?
This is... Oh, I'm so dumb. That's why it's not working. Wow, that was a total good moment. I forgot that we're playing on a modded thing, and so there's other ores that look the same. I was trying to, like, put iron on top of bauxite, and it just was not happening. Because I'd be dumb. Okay, let's go ahead. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. There. And there. Okay.
I need to get some more wood.
So.
Ooh, little Nidoran.
Hello. Oh, that's very, very, very tiny.
Yeah, I'm in a wrecker.
Dude, that Eevee is huge.
Finally, he grew to level 6. All right, I'm gonna grab some more wood.
Okay, I'm gonna build us an anvil right now.
Ooh, a leaf stone.
I got our anvil.
Now, what's the... If I were to evolve her with a leaf stone, what would that make
Leafeon?
Her?
If it's in the game. Yeah, that was like 4th or 5th generation or something.
Yeah, I don't like, want that.
Far enough away to where I don't even remember.
I don't want that.
Okay. Let's make a chest. Hey, when you come back, could you put another chest down here? I ran out of wood.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and make some iron discs to start prepping
for. Oh, I never even... Hey, what do you want to plant our apricons?
Let's just do it like in a farm outside, like all on the top of this hill right here.
All
right,
do you like the straight line?
It's cool with me. Holy crap, that's a fast neat arena. It's 20, level 20. Okay, so...
That's one thing. I don't want to catch any evolved, like...
Yeah, the way it is in the game, I don't know how it translates to this, but... this is an iron hammer, by the way, guys. Basically, like, if you... hold on. If you catch it lower, then it has a better chance of, like, getting a higher amount of skill, I guess you could say.
The stats gain faster, don't they?
Well, they don't gain faster, but their stats end up being better if they train with you, like, their whole lives, basically. So I'm going to go ahead and craft myself some iron discs.
What do you need? You needed a chest, huh?
Yeah, get, like... just enough for a chest. I placed down a little half chest because that's all I had. So I figure I'll leave the iron hammer like in a chest next to this.
Okay. Where's your... Okay, there's that one.
Oops, crap.
And then there's that one. There's a door.
Oops, crap.
And I should have enough to finish the roof.
So, okay, so, yeah, I'll just put the iron hammer in this chest right here. Just whenever you have stuff to... You just stealing it? Okay. Alright, so...
What do you mean? I didn't steal nothing.
So how close are we to being able to go capture that Growlithe? I mean, get the balls.
I need to...
I should probably go heal my Squirtle.
Yeah, I need to... I'm gonna plant him. So, red... Black.
Yeah, I was eyeballing this
blue.
This Growlithe earlier. I really want
to
get him.
White. Oh, that's already starting to grow. Yay. Okay.
Cool. Oh, there's yellow. A red apricorn like out here.
Huh?
There's a red apricorn right here.
On like, the ground?
Planted at that's fun. Oh, that one's not done yet. Okay.
Yeah, there's some that aren't done yet. Like these ones keep growing. Why won't you give me the
Okay, there I got another black one? And another, or not another one, but another, a blue one.
Give them to me.
Here. Da, da. Da. Dibs on the first Pokemon, because I already found the Pokemon I want.
Okay.
And I got all the iron. Please.
I don't believe we're going to be able to catch a Pokemon first game.
I'm going to try to fight this Metapod. Let me heal my Pokemon. Huh?
I don't think we're going to be able to catch a Pokemon first episode.
You don't think?
I don't think so. We're already 25 minutes in.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Yeah, we've been
okay, I thought
building
we were doing
20 minute and digging
episodes.
And mining for a while.
You want to go ahead and cut off this one here?
No, let's just finish up planting the stuff.
Okay.
We're going to try to make the episodes roughly 30 minutes long because we want to have, when it comes time for a battle, we want to be able to be roughly the same level as the other guys.
Okay, first battle against a wild Pokemon that I can't hit. Metapod, stop running. You're supposed to not be able to move at all. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm level 7.
I cannot hit this thing.
Ooh, trainer. Oh, level 12. No, thank you.
Holy
come here, Rattata.
Crap.
Oh my god, I can't hit this freaking Rattata.
Oh my god. This thing has not stopped moving. There we go. Get on. All right, here we go. Bubble!
Oh my god, really?
Eat a bubble. Here we go, come on.
I just want to fight the rat attack. You freaking thing! Let me fight you.
I think you're having the same issue I was having.
It just keeps walking.
Yeah. That's what I had a minute ago. Like,
okay,
oh
okay, 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 okay. I found out how to fix this.
Alright, almost killed him. Come on. Whoops, I don't want a bag. I want to fight. Bubble. And
oh, hey Pidgeotto. All right, Rattata, where the hell did you go? I don't know how to catch you.
Dude, I'm level 10 now.
I found out how to catch the Rattata, and there he is.
Okay, that's not done yet. Dang it.
Come here, you little piece of... Oh, that's a big ravine.
How many red apricorns do you have?
They're all planted.
Oh, why didn't you save three?
Because I only had four.
I just want three. Please.
Okay, I really want to catch this Rattata now.
I know.
Thank you. It fought me. It was running for the longest time, and then it said, "Oh, I'm gonna fight you then." Right. I'll have no greater satisfaction than killing this thing. Thank you.
What is this? Oh, it's a Ponyta.
Ooh, some more pumpkin.
Oh, and a level 4 Pidgey. I gotta catch that thing too. So where was the Growlithe?
He's over in a Mankey. He's over in like a little dirt trap.
I didn't see it. Is he like in the Pokemon Center?
He's on the other side.
I didn't see it and I ran around a few times.
Okay, now I'm gonna try to fight this Mankey and I'm probably gonna lose. Because he's level 12 and I'm level 7. Yeah, I'm gonna lose.
Yeet. I don't wanna fight that one. I'm going to die.
I died.
Let's see. What can I...
Show you where it is.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh.
What?
There's a big old ravine right here. With bauxite ore
I got another red apricorn. So can I take three and cook them?
You can't take three. You can't unplant them once they're planted.
Leo, why you do this?
And you're not going to be able to catch it with the red one anyway. You want to use the grape ball.
You can catch a level 5 or something Growlithe with the Pokemon.
But he was level 12.
No, he wasn't.
Yes, he was.
Oh, maybe the one you found. Crap.
No, come here, right here. Come here, come here. Come here. I'll show you.
Yeah?
I'll show you.
Am I as blind or something? What the heck?
You don't see this
dirt. I didn't go in this one direction.
You don't see this dirt. Oh, I think he's gone, though.
This is the only way I didn't go.
Yep, he's gone. He's not there.
Okay, well.
I'm going to leave it.
So, do we have yellow apricorns?
No, we don't have any. That'll be our goal in our next episode. And speaking of episodes, it is time to wrap up episode number 1.
Okay.
So, we apologize once again for the lack of excitement going on, but this is how these things have to be.
Started.
Oh, we got some Rhyhorns by our house.
Oh, cool.
They're chilling.
Alrighty, guys. Well, thank you for watching this episode. Hopefully, you enjoyed. If you did, please be sure to let us know in the comments section down below. And be sure to check out both of our perspectives to see all of the stuffs.
All of the exciting,
yes,
exciting stuff.
So, thank you for watching, everybody. My name is Striker.
My name is Leo.
And we will see you guys later.
Goodbye. Bye.